So we start off with our wings. Knees are bent. We go up and down. Breathe in, down, breathe out, nice and slow. And just think, we call it wings because it's like a bird. Up. And down. Up, breathe in, down, breathe out. Okay, and bring the arms up. Bring the hands in toward the chest and press upward. Extend out. Draw in toward the chest. In as you come in toward the body, breathe out, away. We come around, drawing the energy into the chest to breathe in, and then down, breathe out. Circle gathering, drawing in toward the chest. You're moving the energy, release through the soles of the feet back to the earth. Down, relax the hands down, the movement's over, and you come up in front. This is our opening movement. Okay, and keep the knees bent, draw the hands up, turn the hands inward, and then embrace the chin, open and close. You open, breathe in, close, breathe out. Then we do the double hands, hold up to the heavens, draw up to the chest, turn the palms over, and then press up overhead. And release. You're breathing in toward the chest, slight breath holds, you turn the hands over, and then pressing up overhead as you breathe out and hold till you finish breathing out. Between heaven and earth. Draw the hands up to the chest. Bring one palm up, one palm down. You're pressing from the palms. It's like you're connecting to the heavens, you're connecting to the earth. And you draw the energy through the body. They meet at the chest level, turn, and then connect heaven to earth, earth to heaven. So you breathe in toward the chest, bringing the hands in, switching. Start off the same thing, bring the hands in. So if the left hand's up in the air, we shift, put the left foot, the right foot forward, and then turn the body over to the right. And again, just hold it, take a breath or two here. Then we come back to the center, stepping back. Now we change the hands. Okay, shift and then the left foot forward. Turn one side and the other. Hold there, breathe. Come back to the center. And again, each of these can be repeated as many times as needed. And you bring the hands in. And then we're going to bring the hands into embrace the tree, open. We're going to come into the ball and hold it. Come up, circle. In as you start off, breathe out as you close. In, breathe out. Okay, and we can take it over to the side, from one side to the other. And when you finish at the end, you can hold it for as long as you want. Hold it because you're strengthening the legs. And you can take this and you can take this into your cloud hands. And then you can take it into single whip. And again, you can do this as I'm doing it here, or when you do the single, I want to do it on the other side. I'm going to show you a different way. So I'm turning my body always. And come up, back to our hands. And you would do the same thing on the other side, but I'm going to do it a little bit different on the other side. I'm going to grasp and I step forward and out. So we do the same thing here. Center in the ball. Okay, then we could do we pulse the monkey from here. Bring it from here, bring it back. Step out, and then do pull and push. Pull and push. And then we can open out to the side. Forward. And then we can circle around to your side. And then we come back and then down. Same thing on the other side. Chest up. I'm going to circle around to the left. Again, reverse directions. When you get to the side, you want to hold it there. The longer you hold it, the more you're strengthening those muscles, those thigh muscles. And again, that's how you're going to strengthen the for balance lines. Then you can take it to the side, lift the heel up, put it down first, and transfer the weight. Lift the heel up. Okay, you can do this again just to help in developing the balance, making sure there's no weight on the leg that you're lifting. Then we do golden rooster, where you're going to lift up the heel first, and then the hand and the leg work together. Up, down, transfer, heel up, up, touch first, and transfer. Both hands. Okay, and the last thing we're going to do is the heel kicks. Press the heel out, bring it back and down. arms swing around.